everybody. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is Madden 17 on EA Sports. Today's matchup features two teams looking for a win. It's the Chargers coming in at 4-7, going up against the Buccaneers, who come in at 9-2. Will this be the final season of Charger football in San Diego? I know two guys that hope it's not.
Oh, here we go again then. We are off to San Diego to face the San Diego Chargers. But in other news, even though we beat them last time, the Seahawks are the first team to clinch their division this year and get the playoffs. So we've beaten the first team to be getting to the playoffs this year. Hopefully that will bode well for the fact that we can fight on and claim our division. So a kickoff and a touchback and our first drive of the day. Hopefully we can end this better than we've started any other drives. Going with the verticals this time. What can you do then, Winston?
From the shotgun, it's Winston.
Oh, look at that space. Brilliant space just opening up for him. Trying to drive into it, but Zafarian Jenkins got as far as he could before getting taken down. And I'm very still in the pocket, but look at that. If he could have just got a bit of pace going. That's often the difference in winning. And he should have been gone.
Those types of plays that can knock a defense off balance, that'll drive a team towards a victory.
Brought down, even though he should have been gone, really. So this time, the PA boot and the zone blitz, even though we don't seem to use any of them during the game. So here we go, then the mesh again, then. What can you do this time, Winston?
First down, Winston.
That space opening up. Trying to get past, but couldn't quite force his way past him. He's out of play, second and two now. Going with the stick. Into the space and brought down. But again, getting another first down, keeping the sticks moving.
Completion was given up, but that's why you
and on we go with another first down.
Around the ball when it's caught, and you don't give up much run after the catch.
Let's keep this going, Winston. Out wide and pushed out of play. Did we even get anything? 2 yards. We've got Vincent Jackson out for 6 weeks. Smith is out for the season. Didn't see any other ones there. But we still need to find another 8 yards off this play.
The next man steps up and plays well. But that starts with the organization itself. All the way through.
And he held on to it and fell backwards. 3 more yards to find.
This team knows how to work through things.
So we're going to try and run for 3 yards. And he had 5 fumbles this year, so don't fumble it now and please get 3 yards. Oh, go on, Martin. Martin cut right back and went straight into the gap, forcing another first down. Look at this, just ran backwards, found the gap, and just went as far as he could.
The
TE stick again then. Come on then, Winston. Let's force this first touchdown of the game. There he is, and brought down, just got an extra yard. Second and two now. This stick certainly seems to be working at the moment. And go on, Winston. Look at that space. He's caught it. Touchdown. Finally, a first drive of the game results in us getting a touchdown. So we don't need to go airing it out fully and throwing an interception. Evans right there open on the stick. Bang. In it goes. And we go up a touchdown in the first quarter. Perfect start. And that also means that Winston is on perfect as well at the moment. Didn't miss a throw in that one. So 7-0 up at San Diego, looking to get our 10th win of the season. Third and 2, 5-yard rush. Can the defense put on a big show like the offense have just done? Third and 7, no. 19-yard reception. Oh, sorry about that. Pass knocked away. Big third down. Can we stop him? What's the coach say? Cover three match. Come on, in third and 6 then. Big chance to stop him before they get into field goal territory. Getting through. Hit, and he had to throw it away. Third and 6 goes to 4th and 6. Managing to rush him to make him throw it before he got the sack. What does that do for them there? Oh, they're going for 4th down. Oh no, they're going for the field goal. Can we block them just like the last episode? Let's see what we can do. And blocked him again. Huge block again. Suddenly seemed to have got that down to a T. Bang. Huge block. We couldn't recover the ball that time, but still, what a block that was. And back comes Winston then with a second drive this time. Can he do the job again? 4-yard rush from Winston this time. Second and 6, 4-yard rush from Doug Martin. And a third down alert. Going with the mesh.
So they'll give a little extra time to come up with his third down play.
Okay. Third down alert again, but this time in this second situation, second quarter. What will they do to try to get this to fourth down? Can we force this over for 2?
Winston on 3rd and 2.
Forcing it. Oh, he got it knocked out of his hand. The first time he's incompleted today. 48-yard punt and no return. 4-yard rush. 2nd and 6, 5 yards. 3rd and 1. Penalty against the defense, giving them the first down and a chance to come forward again. A penalty against the offense this time. 1st and 15, incomplete. 3rd and 15. 2nd and 15, sorry. 15 yards. Oh. 1st and 10, 2 yards. 2nd and 8, 8 yards. Here they come again. San Diego looking to push us all the way here. An injury to Randall on the play there. Another incomplete pass. 2nd and 10, 8 yards. 3rd and 2, minus 3. Block the field goal again. Can we do it again? Can we do it this time? Come on. Not this time. But it looked like it didn't even matter. We didn't need to block it. A poor field goal attempt. We've got him to his head after that first block. So back we go again, 4-yard rush. 2nd and 6, 4 yards. Another 3rd and 2, and 3 yards from Doug Martin. 1st and 10, 5 yards. Oh, they got an interception. Oh, for goodness sake. 2nd and 12, now 7 yards. Now we need to stop him again. Cover 2 man. Ames Jr., that's who I like controlling at the moment here. And we're going. And hit hard. And he's had to throw it again. We keep rushing them at the moment. 4th and 5. 37-yard punt. No punt return. Kevin Reddick injured on the play. 2-minute drill. We either get some points or we just run the clock down. Now the
Buccaneers offense gets ready to head back onto the field.
Let's just make sure we don't give them anything.
Just any interception. Are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't
nicely
think
done, Crowder. Just got a couple more yards.
Just go ahead and be loose with the football again.
Managed to block that first hit, but and then picked up just a. It was only a couple more yards, but still huge play by Crowder. 2 minute warning hits. At least we're not so deep in our own half this time.
Coming up at halftime in a little less than 2 minutes, we'll send you to Orlando where and Larry Ridley is standing by. He'll have highlights and analysis
to Winston.
Of his first half.
Throws it. Go on, Martin. Well run, Martin. No point huddling. Let's just get forward nicely. Winston going at 9 yards an attempt so far. Oh, dropped. That's all right. We just need to keep moving forward, though. The slot out. That's one I haven't done yet. Obviously, Winston's feeling a bit more confident each time at the moment.
Jameis to throw it.
Nicely done and brought down. What we got here, 32.
I think the best offenses love to get the ball to their running backs in open space because they have the ability.
We might go with a run.
And they also have the ability to run over people. And
let's go that halfback stretch again.
After a while, they might just run through some of those tackles.
See if Doug Martin can't pick up those two.
Third down, it's Doug Martin.
Go on, Martin. He didn't make it, did he? No, 4th and 1.
That's going to leave him with 4th down and a yard.
No.
3rd and 2, and they ran the ball for only 1 yard.
We are going to get this.
Let's give a lot of credit to the defense on that play.
We're going to drive it straight up the middle.
They got more people to the football. Yeah, they run that battle in a bit.
Go on, Rodgers.
A big decision now.
He got it.
And he's going to have a first down.
No huddle.
At the 44-yard line.
Go with a dagger.
Up here, going with some tempo.
And let's go.
Now on first down.
That's it.
Complete, Safarian Jenkins.
And out of play he goes.
There of 20 yards.
Now we can get one more play.
The quarterback reading the defense.
Let's see what
the open man.
This has for us here. The dagger again. Let's see if we can't force one more play before we can get the field goal. And brought down. Let's call that timeout. The quick slants and then a quick, very quick timeout if we don't get through. And another timeout. 1 second to go. And that will be a chance for the field goal.
So as they take it over, we step aside. And we are back here. I'm Brandon Gunn alongside Charles.
3rd and 3.
So the offense takes a timeout. And now we're set to get going.
Any better of a score, I might have gone with a fake field goal. But just make sure we get to the 10-point mark. And we shut them out for this half. There we go. 10-0. Fantastic first half. Not as high scoring as the games would be, but we scored on the first drive and then we've gone and got another drive in that second quarter for 3. Just run out of time at the end to do anything. But still, half time, fantastic half, dominating everywhere apart from the takeaways. They got one interception. That's all right, we've dominated everywhere else. So let's go into the second half. Kick off by Tampa Bay. San Diego get the ball 10 points behind. Can we get the ball back early? 4-yard rush from Rivers himself. Oh, interception for 40 yards. Big, big chance. Down in the red zone. First and goal. Can Winston give us another? Over the top, and there it is. Very quick touchdown. Crowder picking up another I think that's his fifth touchdown of the season. He's moving around a bit too much to see, but with 16-0 up, picking off an interception, sending Winston on one play later. Six more points on the board. Now, this is how Tampa Bay should be every single week. Strong defense, setting up a good offense. Getting points every time we go forward. Would have been nice to have got another touchdown before the half, but still. We third and 7, 1 yard reception. They're going to go the punts again, 4th and 6. Penalty against the defense, 4th and 1. 34-yard punt, 3-yard punt return. So here we go, back on the ball. 4-yard rush from Doug Martin. 2nd and 6, sacked. 3rd and 14, 26 yards to Austin Seferian Jenkins. 1st and 10, 4-yard rush. 2nd and 6, 4 yards. And 3rd down alert, sending me in. 3rd and 1, we're going to try and run it up the middle. Doug Martin there to run it this time. Can you find it? Is that enough? Oh, are they going to have to bring it out? No, 1st and 10. He got the first down. Drove it up the middle. We keep hold of the ball. Then another 5 yards from Doug Martin. 2nd and 5, 3 yards. Another 3rd down. Can we pull it out this time? Come on in, Winston. Oh, hit. Who was blocking Bossa? Big field goal. Have we got a fake field goal? Special. Special teams. Let's go for it.
Roberto Aguayo out now for the Buccaneer field goal try. He connected on his first, this from 41.
Let's see what happens.
Oh, they flip it to the kicker. He looks like he's going to throw it.
Oh, I couldn't do it, though. We tried to have a go, but just wasn't able to.
Well, there's two sides here. I guess you could pinpoint.
Maybe I could have run it over, but.
Oh, man, what a disaster. Hey, the defense, though, they came through.
Preparation's the key to everything. Ran, tried to toss it up, but couldn't find anyone up there. Well, we went for it. Shouldn't really come back to haunt us. But 17-0. As long as the defense do something here, not allowing them to get the big yards that they're getting. 12 yards. It's like they've seen a chance to open us up. There we go. -3. 3rd and 4. 17. Into the fourth quarter. 2nd and 5. 4 yards. Can we stop them? 3rd and 1. 4 yard touchdown. And they're back within 10 points of us again. I'm really hoping I'm not going to regret not having taken that field goal now. 1st and 10, pass knocked away. 2nd and 10, 2 yards. 3rd and 8, 13 yards to Jameson Crowder. 4 yard rush by Doug Martin. 2nd and 6, 5 yards. Another 3rd down, 3rd and 2. Going to go with the stick. That seemed to work beforehand. Let's see if we can't make it work again. There he is. Nicely over for the 1st down. Winston's done really well today. 4 yard rush by Doug Martin. 2nd and 6, 13 yard reception. 1st and 10, 10 yards into the red zone. 2nd and inches. The flanker drive. We can either go deep or short, so. We're going short. Gone, Crowder couldn't quite break the tackle, but at least we still got that 1st down. See if we can run it.
And the offense readies for play number 10 of this series.
Coming in, Winston, hand it off nicely to Doug Martin. Doug Martin with a nice run, picking up some well-earned distance there, 5 yards. And now into two-minute warning. Another nice drive down the middle by Doug Martin with 2 minutes to go. Winston, Doug Martin, there is a gap. He's run it through, and he's got it in. A rushing touchdown for Doug Martin. 1,000 rushing yards for the season as well. Just ran it in, just beautifully. Duke, is it Duke? Just sidesteps one defender, and in he went for another touchdown for the Buccaneers. So 23-7, and the extra point is good. Nice kickoff, but a touchback again. First and 10, then 5 yards. Second and 5, 3 yard rush. Third and 2, 2 yards. Have they made it? Oh, it's first and 10. 9 yard reception. Second and 1, fumble recovered by Brent Grimes. First and 10, 4 yards. Second and 6, 4 yards. Let's go third down and an injury to Sweezy. So 51 seconds. Well, we might as well kind of bring this down a bit. Actually, either way, we can bring it down if we punt. So, come on in, Martin. Oh, no. The blocker just managed to get past him. And we gained nothing. And that's it, though. Oh, big field goal, apparently. No. Why does that keep happening? Well, we've won anyway. Huge win over the San Diego Chargers, giving us the 10th win of the season. Will that be enough to clinch us a chance for the playoffs this year? I don't know. Nice 24-7 win. I think we've probably got to win a couple more to actually clinch anything. But hopefully that's a win which, just like the Seahawks did, sets us even further on our way. I think we're only one or two wins away now from clinching the playoffs. Probably 3 wins away. I mean, our division's so tight at the moment with Saints, Panthers and the Falcons that anything can happen, but we've got two matches against the Saints coming up, so that could be where we clinch it. So I'll see you next time. Log on to EASports.com.